everyone. So today, I was playing with my Magna-Tiles and building bugs. I made a dragonfly, a butterfly, a firefly, a bumblebee, and a snail. It was a lot of fun to make these. I used all different kinds of shapes, like little triangles and big triangles and semicircles and diamonds and squares and rectangles. And this, I actually used a hexagon underneath and put all six triangles on top. But I need your help. I wanted to make some words and put some letters up here so that I knew what each one began with. So this is my dragonfly. Dragonfly starts with the sound d, d, dragonfly. Do you know what letter that is? It's the same as daddy, d, daddy, and d, dog. I don't know what it is. D, d. You do? Oh, it's a D? Okay. D for dragonfly. Now this one and that one, they start with the same sound. Bumblebee. Butterfly. B. B. Bumblebee. Do you know that letter? It's just like baby and balloon and bubbles. B. Baby. Butterfly. You're right. It's a bee. B for B. How about this one? My firefly. 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 It makes the same sound as fish and Friday. Do you know that letter? Firefly. An F? Okay. Up here is my snail. 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 It makes the same sound as snake and shoe and slipper and sunshine. Snail. Do you know that letter? An S? Really good at this. Thanks for helping me figure out what all my bugs' first letters are. Now I need your help for a really, really tricky thing. I want to write the word bug, but I don't know how to do it. Do you think you can help me? Okay, so a good way to write our words is by sounding out the letters in the word. So if I want to write the word bug, I have to start with the first letter and go bug, b, bug. Do you know what letter that is that makes a b, b sound? The B? Wow, B for bug is right here. And you know what? Just figured out that sound when we were trying to figure out bumblebee and butterfly. I wonder, I'm going to make some room so I can write my other letters. Now, after B, there's another letter. Let's sound it out. B. Ug. B. Ug. Do you know what that letter is? The letter that makes a sound. B. That's a tricky one. B. It's the letter U. B. G. There's one letter left. B. G. 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 Do you know that letter? G. Bug. I'm trying to think of some words that might make that same sound. G. Golf? G. Grandma? Grandpa? Do you know that letter? G. Bug. You're right. It's a G. Bug. Bug. Bug! We did it! Thank you so much for your help. I really enjoyed making words with you, and I really enjoyed building bugs at my house. Are you building bugs at your house? Can you figure out what letters go with your bugs? Or even practicing to try and write the word? I hope you had a lot of fun today, because I sure did, and I really, really enjoyed you helping me. That was my favorite part. Well, I'm gonna say goodbye now, and I'm gonna finish playing with my Magna-Tiles and maybe even making some more bugs. Maybe I'll make a family of bugs. Thanks for all your help, my friends, and I hope to see you soon. Bye!